Press the triangle button for accessibility options.
Hey, welcome back. Grab a seat, let me know if you need anything.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name. A race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever tricks I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Racing can be pretty hard when you're starting out, but enjoy it.
start a trail in the BMW M3. Let's fire up the night.
Listen up. We got a hotshot rolling around in the BMW M3. Find that car.
Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like. Come in, take a load off. Need anything from me?
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. No left here. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's see what you got. Not my best start. Hope you know where you're going. I love a good fight.
been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again. Checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be.
Moving up in the world. None of that hoopty shit for you no more.
Got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Thank you.
Suspect has violated multiple traffic laws. I'm on him.
Someone want to give me some info on what we're trying to catch?
Driver's in a custom Mitsubishi Evolution.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
You just got a new allocation of parts. They're better than what you got right now.
looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready. One night at a time.
Man, I'm glad it's not me out there.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you, too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can... I watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's doing a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises.
The space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Thank you.
think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that you?
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description, involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Why the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do. They're trying to get noticed.
Nah, it was nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
And I said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have... fun.
At this rate, we're never gonna make the league.
Take a seat, help yourself to some coffee, and don't break anything that isn't yours.
Thank you.
right now?
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. Try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Great handling there. What I like to see. Great handling. Try again. Yet. Keep that slide going. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. You know how to throw this thing around. About. Give me more. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. speed. Watch your lines. That was great. You're almost there. Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Potential. Don't worry, you got time to make it up. Keep your eyes where you want to go. Like what I'm seeing. You sure know how to handle that thing.
Swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Thank you.
got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do. But after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels, well, that's all he...